we have met Mr. Dillon, the head of the Office of Investigation, and we expressed to him what is happening in Bahrain. He was very, he felt with this case, he said that he knows that what is happening in Bahrain is something against law, and he promised that he will do his best to let this case be active as quick as possible. And we also received this receipt from him. This is Mr. Dillon.
So what do you think of the chances now of bringing a case?
I think the chances is big, you know. I was surprised that they are they felt that this case really is a fair case. They should act on it as quick as possible.